How to delete Etsy account on phone. In this video, I'm gonna show you how you can delete your Etsy account permanently on Android and iPhone device. So let's begin the tutorial. So first up, open Etsy app on your smartphone. And here select on you. Now in this page, click on help. Now under the help, click on help center. Now here in this help center page, scroll down to your Etsy account. And under your Etsy account, click on account settings. And now here under your account settings, click on your bio and profile picture. Now here scroll down a little and at the second option where it says go to account settings, click on account settings. And it will bring you to your Etsy account profile. And here at the top, slide left and select on account. And then scroll down to close your account. And here you can read, if you close your account, you can reopen your account anytime. Just you have to sign back into your Etsy account. But if you want to permanently delete your Etsy account, here, click on privacy settings. And now here scroll down. And here you can find permanently close and delete your Etsy account. So to delete your Etsy account permanently, here click on request deletion of your data. And now select on yes, I am sure. Now for security reasons, you must confirm your account deletion request by clicking a link in the email that Etsy sent you. So now let's click on OK. And now let's check email inbox of the associated email address with the Etsy account. And here it is, as you can see, this is the Etsy account deletion request email I received from Etsy. And guys, one thing you should know, actually the deletion of your Etsy account will begin after a short window of time of approximately 2 weeks to allow you to gather your records and resolve any open matters. And if your account has any overdue balance, unfulfilled orders, or open cases for any recent purchases or sales, the deletion process will not begin until they are resolved. And if there are no open issues, the deletion will occur automatically after this window has passed without any additional action needed by you. So guys, bear this in mind before deleting your account. Now scroll down. And to delete your Etsy account permanently, click on Confirm My Account Deletion Request. Now in order to continue the deletion process, you need to sign in to your Etsy account. So here put email address and password of your Etsy account and click on Sign In. And here you can read, we have received your request to permanently close and delete your account. Once your request is processed, your account will be scheduled for deletion and will no longer be able to make any purchases or sales. If you wish to cancel this, you can press cancel account deletion button. So guys, if you change your mind and if you want to cancel deletion of your Etsy account, you can do this here. But as you have to delete your Etsy account permanently, just ignore it and never click it. And then under that, here it says your account is now scheduled to be permanently closed and deleted. And guys, that's pretty much it is. That's how you can permanently delete your account on Etsy mobile app. And if you found this video helpful, then do me a big favor by hitting that like and subscribe button. And if you want to delete your Zoom account on mobile, then watch this video and I will see you there.